Covering Colorado, Denver-based Chipotle is still having a tough time recovering after health scares. Its stock continues to be just a little bit soft. The latest troubles are blamed on the hurricanes and high avocado prices. The chain did not perform as well as expected. Also adding to the issues, the hyped-up queso, it didn't really connect with customers, and it got raked over the coals on social media.